Those waves that Robert brought us off Hawaii's coast could soon work for us, generating energy.
There's a new test happening now just off Kaneohe, and the hope here is that it will lead to much bigger and greener things to come.
This big contraption, pictured bobbing in the waters off Kaneohe, could be a new power source for Oahu. This is the Azura Wave Energy Device. It's being tested right now on the U.S. Navy's WET, or Wave Energy Test Site, off Oahu. It was no easy feat to install. Azura is about 63 feet long, 10 feet wide. It weighs about 45 tons. Once it was loaded into the water, it was towed out to the site near Kaneohe Bay, then launched and attached to the mooring. It sticks about 15 feet above the water. Northwest Energy Innovations co-founder and CEO Steve Koff explains how Azura works.
The float rotates as the incoming wave presses against the device. The hull can bob up and down, and then the float can actually rotate. And it's the relative motion between those two components where we extract energy.
The energy travels through a cable onto land and into the grid. This is just a prototype. It's only capable of producing about 20 kilowatts.
This particular effort that we're doing now really isn't aimed at producing a lot of power. It's at correlating the test data. So we're measuring power and how the device moves, correlating that with our computer simulation.
Koff says if the year-long test proves the technology works, they'll scale up to a larger device, capable of producing between 500 kilowatts and a megawatt. He says wave energy is much more predictable than solar or wind, and they're hoping this will prove to be the wave of the future.
Now, the pilot project is supported by the U.S. Department of Energy, the U.S. Navy, and the University of Hawaii.